Tensions have flared again in an ongoing dispute between authorities and local residents over a planned waste incinerator plant in South China's Guangdong province. An eyewitness told RFA that police fired tear gas and rounded up hundreds of protesters. A lot of people were injured, the eyewitness said. As mass protests and work stoppages continued, authorities vowed to cancel plans for the waste incinerator near Qingyuan. But a local resident surnamed Zhao told RFA that authorities still haven't decided where they will build the plant. Repeated calls to Qingyuan's municipal government resulted in a busy signal. Concerns over the environment have sparked hundreds of protests across China in recent years.